ending tonight for a puppy caper in Southwest Miami-Dade. We showed you this video last night of the little dog being taken from the front yard of a home. The Yorkie puppy was given to 6-year-old Natalie Gonzalez for Christmas. Her family tells us little Mateo was returned to the home anonymously and is now safe and sound.